anything after that.
Yeah.
So low, yeah, I don't know why. This is hard to get out of, but
the Miseducation of Lauryn Hill just turned 25 years old. Crazy, right? It's Lauryn Hill on Kiss on the 7.9. And did you see Justin Timberlake posted a behind-the-scenes video of him and the guys from NSYNC in the studio? You can check it out at kiss1079.com.
Still loading. Garmin is having some weird problem. Why is she social distancing? Dude. Damn. Car behind me social distancing. Like, dude. This isn't. Never did apply to cars, but people are so fucking stupid.
Thank you.
away from me. I'm too deep. Say I'm in too deep. It's been 2 years. I miss my home. There's a fire burning in my bones. Still believe. Yeah, I still believe. And all of those things I didn't say. Wrecking balls inside my brain. I was screaming loud tonight. Can you hear my voice? This time, this is my fight song. Take back my life song. Prove it my right song. My power's burned up. Starting right now, I'll be strong. I'll call my fight song. And I don't really care if nobody else believes. Cause I still got a lot of fight left to me.
Sending big waves into motion, like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion. This is my fight song. Take back my life.
We send good vibes every day with a whole lot of music variety.
The new Kiss 107.9, the best variety from the 90s and 2000s.
Yo, listen up here.
Boy. Oh, well, window's open. That's okay. Dang, people speed like crazy over here. Dang.